She's kind of short, don't you think? Aggressively short, almost. It's like she's throwing it in my face. Insightful.
There it is. Saturday, 7 o'clock.
7 o'clock, my ass! I like to use a hairdryer. Who doesn't, right? I know you do. But what if I accidentally drop it in the bathtub and electrocute someone? Like in the movies. So, I came up with a 100% safe, powerless hairdryer. It's kind of like we're all monkey people.
No, not exactly.
Listen, I got no problem with that. You see, I meet lots of people. I'm a waitress. And the idea that we came from apes, most of the time seems right to me.
Oh boy, I guess you still need time to get ready. Don't keep me waiting now.